He's at the helm for the Potomac Panthers high school football team. Mr. Pete Woolfrey standing here with me. Watched him a little bit at practice today. Pete, tell me what you did to keep that arm strong in the off season.
A bunch of push-ups. I had to do a bunch of push-ups. And I have a special weight workout that I have to do 3 times a day for about 25 reps each.
All right. And keeping that stamina up, what did you do?
Running back and forth through my neighborhood. There's a gigantic hill. I had to do that every day.
Every day. So that definitely keeps that stamina up. Now let's talk about, it's been a weird year for everyone, especially athletes, high school football, all of the sports. How did you get through this mentally?
Just sticking with my family. They were a lot of help through the steps and just keeping me where I need to be.
Keeping you where you need to be. All right. Coaches, how'd they keep you all in the game, your mind ready and focused to hit the field again?
Just casual texts every once in a while, Zoom meetings, all that. Just kept us going.
How were those Zoom meetings? Were they helpful to you?
They were very helpful, but very awkward. It just didn't feel right not being on the field.
Right, exactly. Talking about being on the field, you're 2 games in, you're coming in, you're knocking out the box. Talk about your first 2 games.
Oh, they felt great. I mean, I need to step it up a little bit. I did bad against Woodbridge, but I feel like we're gonna do good.
Bad? You gotta win.
It felt nice.
And this coming Friday, you see the Garfield Indians. What are your expectations?
To just roll right through. We got to score, and keep it up.
All right. Now, all the guys I talked to at Potomac said they're going to roll right through this Friday. We're going to be keeping track. Potomac versus Garfield this Friday. Pete, running the helm.